23-year-old Sonu was diagnosed with tuberculosis. He lost one lung, hearing in one ear, and a majority of his parents' life savings. Sonu is a classic example of delayed diagnosis of drug-resistant tuberculosis. He's not the exception. In fact, 10 million people get tuberculosis every year. One person dies of drug-resistant tuberculosis every minute. There are 19 drugs to cure tuberculosis. But the problem is, doctors don't always know which one will work for whom. As a result, patients could be on ineffective medication for months, playing a game of trial and error. That's like playing Russian roulette with your life. And 10 million players are playing this game every year. Almost 2 million people die. That's more deaths than HIV. This stops now. At AarogyaAI, we're going to diagnose drug-resistant tuberculosis using artificial intelligence in almost 5 hours instead of weeks. That's 100 times faster than the existing solution. Out of the 14,000 possible drug combinations, our algorithm can tell you exactly which one will work for you. I am Prapti. I have a PhD in tuberculosis research with expertise in molecular biology and microbiology. My co-founder Avlokita is a computational biologist. She has expertise in coding for biological data. Together, we have 5 degrees in biotechnology and over 18 years of experience in the field. We bring our rare skills together to build the gold standard in tuberculosis diagnostics. We're pleased to announce that the chief scientist at the World Health Organization is joining us on this journey as our advisor. She is the global authority on tuberculosis. For data, we've partnered with the largest diagnostic labs in India, including Asia's largest. We have access to 5,000 patient samples to build our machine learning algorithm. We have also on board 9 customers, including India's leading hospitals. Over $10 billion are spent on tuberculosis diagnostics and treatment, but still one person dies every minute. Join AarogyaAI to put a stop to that.